Abu Dhabi is known for its cutting-edge modern architecture. But to experience a completely different side of the city's culture, a side that connects it to its roots,
you gotta check this place out, the Abu Dhabi Falcon Hospital. More than 7,000 birds a year come here, not just because they're sick, some of them just need a pedicure.
The Falcon Hospital was established in 1999 and is the largest Falcon Hospital in the world. But why Abu Dhabi? Well, falconry has a tradition that spans hundreds of years among the Bedouins, an ancient tribal people that today populate much of the modern Arab world. And their connection with falconry continues strong today.
Falconry is very, very important to Abu Dhabi and the United Arab Emirates. In former times, falcons were used to help the Bedouin families to hunt meat, to let the Bedouin families survive in the desert. So for the Emiratis here, falconry is a very important link to their past, to go back to their own roots, to reconnect to their tradition and their values.
And if you want to learn more about this tradition, the hospital offers tours year-round and internships to qualified candidates. As an intern, you'll get to watch and work along Chief Dr. Margaret Muller as she cares for these magnificent birds.
Now here we do everything from routine procedures, let's say like manicures and pedicures for falcons, to repairing feathers when they break feathers. But we're also doing very advanced diagnostic methods like endoscopies. We are doing surgeries, for example, when a falcon has a broken leg or a broken wing.
Falcon owners usually bring their birds into the hospital twice a year for checkups and grooming. Here, Dr. Muller prepares a falcon for this routine procedure. The bird is first anesthetized. Then the feathers are checked in case of any breakage. And then the toenails are trimmed and filed down. And last, the beak is trimmed and then filed. All of this is done to keep the animal healthy.
When we do pedicure in falcons, it's not like in ladies when we do it for kind of pampering, actually. In falcons, it's required to keep them healthy. So it's really something which must be done and not for beauty purposes.
Keeping them healthy is important because the Emiratis travel around the region on hunting trips along with their bird. And when the falcons travel, they do it in style.
Falcons are the only animals in the whole world that possess their own passport. So they are the only animals in the whole world that are allowed to board the passenger cabin of our Arab airplanes like Etihad or Emirates without a transport box, which means they fly like you and me as passengers.
So if you're thinking that a falcon would make a pretty good pet, you'd better start saving. Some of the most prized birds can run you as much as $70,000. Now that may seem like a lot of money, but for the Emiratis, it's more than just money. It's about preserving a way of life that spans generations. And here at the Falcon Hospital, you can experience a piece of that ancient tradition for yourself.